Hey there, it's decodED here. Now, if you're here, I'm assuming you're relatively new in content creation and you don't want to pay for a software like Adobe Premiere Pro, but you want to get the job done. So I've got a great software for you, which is DaVinci Resolve, and the company released its latest version, which is DaVinci Resolve 19, a few months back, and it is completely free. You don't have to pay anything. So if you want this, then you're in the right place. So first off, you need to go to the browser. Here, if you type DaVinci Resolve 19, you'll see the first link that comes up is DaVinci Resolve 19 Blackmagic Design. So you want to click the first link, and if you scroll down, you'll see there are two versions. First one is DaVinci Resolve, which is free, and the second one is DaVinci Resolve Studio, which is a one-time payment. So no matter if you are a new content creator or you're already experienced in this field, I'd recommend you to try out the free version first to see if it suits your workflow. So click the free download now, and here we're gonna choose the DaVinci Resolve 19, which is the free version. Based on your operating system, you may use Mac OS, you may use Linux, you may use Windows, or you may use Windows that is not Intel or AMD Ryzen CPU based, which is a different technology, ARM. So in my case, I'm using a Windows PC with a Ryzen CPU. I'm gonna download Windows x86, and now to generate the license and to register and download, you need to fill up all of this information. For me, I have my credentials already saved in the browser, so I'll just click once and information are filled here. DaVinci Resolve is selected, and these two are not needed. You can keep this blank and now hit register and download. You don't need to press this. The browser already detects the download file and prompts you to download it. So from here, press save as, or just save here if you want to download the setup file in C drive. In my case, I've already downloaded this, so I'll just not download it right now. You need to complete the download, and it is around 2.3 gigabytes inside, so I'll just close it because I've already downloaded it. And now, if you have downloaded, then in the respective downloads folder, you'll see the file, this, which is DaVinci Resolve 19.0.1_Windows. So just extract it here and say yes. And the file is extracted. If you look for it, it is extracted right here. This is the main installation file, and just right click and run as administrator and say yes. And from here, I'd like to select all three just in case I need any of the features in the future. So click all three and press install. Hit next, I accept, next, and by default it will be installed in the C drive, and I also recommend that, so keep it untouched and press next and install. And the installation is finished, and if you hit finish, installation complete. And now you'll see the DaVinci Resolve icon is here. Just double click it. And here is the DaVinci Resolve 19 opening. And here is the first interface you'll see after opening the DaVinci Resolve. Here is an untitled project by default. If you just click and press open, here is the interface. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. I will try my best to respond to you, and that's about it. Thank you.